great to know that the IAPA innovative technology prize goes to CT from